hold on. They won NCS and league in 2010.
Yeah, but that's 2010.
My oldest son was on that team.
Right.
We're going to win this year.
Hopefully. Yeah, they just started doing... Well, I mean, the club.
Does he play for Dublin?
No, he's Mustang. So here we go. This is the start. I'm just going to say Sarah High School. Junipero Sarah High School versus Dublin High School.
Freshman.
This is the freshman team. First game of the season. And this is the East Bay Athletic League.
Yeah, E-Ball.
E-Ball. E-Ball. This Dublin team has absolutely no time on the pitch. Team put together yesterday. Didn't even get time for tryouts due to the smoke in the Bay Area.
A lot of them have played against me.
And we got a pretty good mix, kids. Starting to rain right now. That was a throw in for Sarah. That goes out. It'll be a goal kick for Dublin High. That goes out. Sarah throwing. That's off of Sarah. That will be a double and high throw. Long clearance by Dublin High. Cleared out by Dublin High. Sarah throw in. Dublin High throw in.
Yeah.
started like 2 seconds late or something.
Six minutes in, that's going to be a free kick for Dublin High. Dublin High sending that short right to Sarah. It's another foul, Dublin High free kick. Sent long in the middle. Cleared out by Sarah. Sarah throw in. There's a shot by Dublin High. It's going to go wide of the goal and out for a goal kick. Rain has stopped. Slight sprinkle, maybe. Dublin High is playing in the red, going left to right. Sarah in the blue, right to left. And that's Sarah with a chance, and that goes wide. Goal kick for Dublin High. Switch play by Dublin High. Sarah with combination play. Not able to get it through, cleared by Dublin High. Sarah right back on it. Oh, and that's going to be called a foul. Dublin High free kick. And that goes out. That will be a Dublin High throw-in. Looks like it's going to be a free kick for Dublin High. Sent into the middle, headed up by Dublin. Ball bouncing around. Goes out. This will be a Dublin High throw. That's a nice tackle by Dublin High, sending that out. That'll be a Sarah throw-in. And that'll be a Dublin High goal kick. Be another Dublin High goal kick. A Dublin High free kick. Dublin High with two subs getting ready to come in. Be a foul on Dublin High, Sarah free kick. Substitution wasn't allowed. That's going to be called a foul on Dublin High. that stuff. Substitutions now. Double and high with four subs. Sent in the center by Sarah. Short clearance. Top of the box. And all the way back now. This is going to drop nicely for Dublin High. A nice centering ball picked up by the goalkeeper for Dublin High. The header had no intent on it. Harmlessly into the air. And the Dublin High keeper to make an easy save. Good cross by Sarah. Could have been dangerous. Free kick for a Dublin High. Back, Dublin High goalkeeper negotiating a tricky bounce off the turf. So it's Sarah taking that ball, going straight to the goal. And that's a nice stop by Dublin High. Cleared out by Dublin High. Sarah throwing. Four more subs coming in for Dublin High. We're at the 20-minute mark roughly. It's showing 14 more minutes left. This is freshman soccer, so I believe it's 35-minute halves. Still 0-0, no score. Pretty safe to say that Sarah's had the ball on the Dublin side of the field most of the time. Dublin still with a couple good attacks. And Dublin's done a good job of defending. Not very many opportunities for Sarah. And that's whistle a foul. This will be a Sarah free kick from about the corner kick area. Free kick, two-man wall for Dublin High, and that's sent into the back post. Oh! Very dangerous. It gets cleared out, goes over the line, and it looks like it's going to be a Dublin High goal kick. Nope, they're lining up for a corner kick there. Dublin High clearing that. Another dangerous ball headed out by Dublin High. Sarah attacking down the left side. The near side. Knocked out. It's going to be a Sarah throw in. Out. It'll be a Sarah throw. Another clearance by Dublin High. No throw in for Sarah. Yeah, it looks like a long throw in towards the center of the box. Dublin's there to clear it. It's sent out. Sarah on the end of the clearance, trying to control. Sarah tracks it down. That's a switch to the near side. Oh, that's a nice bounce for Sarah, but it comes right back. It's crossed in the middle right to Dublin High. Dublin High is just going to clear that again. Throw in for Sarah. Sarah attacking the near side, getting around the corner, sending it negative. Oh, and there it is, right in the back of the goal. Sarah with the first goal. 8 minutes left, 26-minute mark. Scores 1-0 for Sarah. Dublin High with a couple more subs going in. There's the re-kick. Once again, Dublin High's in red. Sarah in blue. Score is now 1-0. Dublin High with the second team basically in. Dublin High not doing too bad with its starters. And now Dublin High deep into substitutions, a whole team's basically subbed out. That goes out, double high throw. Cleared out. Sarah throw in. Cleared out by Dublin. It drops to Sarah, but Dublin strips it again. And Sarah takes it right back, working way up the middle. And sent out, stripped and sent out by Dublin High. And that's Sarah jumping on top of that, sending it into the middle, stopped by Dublin. And that goes out. Sarah throw in. And that's all the way back to the goalkeeper and sent back up again. That stays in, and that's cleared out by Dublin High. Are you coming back? Huh? Are you coming back? 35 minutes. Oh! sent all the way back by Sarah. And that goes off of Sarah on the near side, Dublin High throw-in. That goes all the way over the end line. That will be a goal kick for Sarah. Sarah not doing too many substitutions, but they got two with about 3 minutes left on the sidelines getting ready to come in. There you go. Sarah now with two subs. Sarah sending one over the top. Dublin High sending it back to the goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper sending it right back to Sarah in the middle of the field. And the goalkeeper able to save that, knock it out. This is going to be a Sarah corner kick. Sent right through. Works its way to the far side, back in the middle. Dublin High on the end of that. And that goes out. That's going to be a Sarah throw in, near side. That's right across the front of the goal and finally knocked out. So it's going to be a Sarah corner kick. Cleared out by Dublin High. Cleared out once again. This time it goes out for Sarah throwing. And that's time for the first half. Score is 1-0 for Sarah. Okay, we're coming out for the second half. Unipero Sarah versus Dublin High School. Unipero Sarah traveling all the way from the Belmont San Mateo area in blue, going left to right. Dublin High in red, a home team. Going right to left, the score is 1-0 for Unipero Sarah. Oh, referee blowing his whistle. Apparently there was a foul. This would be a Dublin High free kick. That's chipped into the middle, near side. Far side here with the near side there. Goes out, that's gonna be a corner kick for Dublin High. Sent in, then swinger. It drops all the way at the back. That's sent in and it's cleared. It's a shot that's blocked and deflected and goes out. Called a corner kick for Dublin High. Now it's called a throw in. And now it'll be a corner kick off the throw in. Gonna be an end swinger, it looks like. Sent to the back post, all the way over. And that's gonna be off of Dublin High for a Sarah throw-in. That's called a corner kick. Ball bouncing around, going out. Referee seeing that as a corner. It's gonna be taken with the left foot. He's swinging in also. Referee blowing the whistle again. That's whistle a penalty kick. So Dublin High. First 3 minutes of the game, getting an opportunity to go and equalize. And it's in the back of the net, it's a 1-1 game. Referee whistling because the clock didn't stop on the goal. This will be a re-kick after the goal. Score now 1-1. Dublin High with the goal. 3 minute mark. Off a penalty kick.
31-20.
That's a Dublin High throw-in. Another whistle by the referee. Quick kick by Dublin High. That goes out. Sarah throw in on the near side here. That's headed straight to Dublin High. Dublin High giving that up. Getting it right back in the middle, and that's chipped over the top. And that goes out. This will be a Sarah throw. Out. That's going to be a Dublin High on the far side. Dublin High throw. Sent into the middle. Nobody's there. Sarah trying to control around the back. And it goes out. Dublin High throw in. Quick throw by Dublin High. And that's another Dublin High throw in near the corner kick flag. Finally, the referee blew her whistle on that. Dublin High into the back of Sarah. That's Dublin High taking over off that goal kick from Sarah near midfield. And that's Dublin High with the shot and a save. Dublin High still attacking for that ball. Coming up with it. Sending it across center. Oh, it goes all the way across the other side. There's another shot that's going to go high. That's a good attacking effort by Dublin High School. And a goal kick for Sarah. Dublin High on the end of that goal kick, heading it forward, right back into Sarah. That rolls out. Dublin High throw in. That's sent in the center by Dublin. Oh! Nobody on the end of that. This is Sarah coming out with it. Sarah losing that. Dublin High, nice defense. Stepping up to take it. Sending it back outside again. That's sent in the middle over the top. And Sarah's on the end of that, clearing it out far side. Oh, Dublin High falling all over the ball. Goes out, and it'll be a Sarah throw-in. Oh, there's a nasty collision. No call. Oh, that rolls nicely right to Dublin High. Working it through the middle. It's a shot. Oh, and that goes wide. Not sure if that was a shot or a pass. It was definitely dangerous. Dublin High getting the better of Sarah in the second half. Getting a bit of a gift from a penalty kick. Referee seeing something during a corner kick. Sarah. Now with the substitution, Dublin High coming back, equalizing, scores now 1-1. And applying a lot of pressure, the ball mainly in the Sarah defensive side. For the last 12, 13 minutes. The entire first half so far. That's whistled a foul. This will be a Sarah free kick. It's sent high over the top, right down the middle. Oh, that's cleared by Dublin High. That drops the Dublin nicely. And there's another through ball over the top. This is Dublin High running onto it. And it's just a little bit long. That goes right to the goalkeeper. Oh, that's a short kick by Sarah goalkeeper. Dublin High chasing that, but it drops for Sarah. Sarah coming out with it, sending it out to the far side. Goes out, Dublin High throw. That's a nice through ball for Sarah. Sarah in a very advanced position, and that's going to roll out. And that's a Dublin High goal kick.
Who's Josh?
Josh Hard.
You guys have practice.
That's Sarah with another substitution.
What are you doing?
Just watching the game. Watching the game.
That's whistled a foul. So yeah, Dublin High free kick. Short kick for Dublin High. That goes out. Dublin throwing. That's whistle a foul on Sarah. Dublin High with three subs getting lined up.
Yeah.
That's three subs in and out for Dublin High. And it's a shot for Dublin High. Oh, and Sarah, that's a very nice attempt there. Sarah High in the right spot, catching it, not letting it bounce out. Oh, nice turn for Dublin High, sending that. Didn't get through. And this is Sarah attacking the near side. And that's just going to roll out. Dublin High throw. Oh, that ball gets through. And this is Sarah on an attack. Sarah, very dangerous. That's put it in the goal. That's goal number two for Sarah. Dublin High looking like he was just standing around. Sarah running around, putting it in the back of the net. Score is now 2-1. The 16-minute mark. Sarah getting one opportunity to score an attack on the side. Making the best of it, going ahead 2-1. That's Dublin High sending it from the near side here. And that's a cross. Oh! Dublin High getting it all the way through and sending it right across. Two players there can't get their feet on it to put it in the back of the net. Nothing but the net to hit. They can't get there, and it's still 2-1 for Sarah. That's whistled a foul. This will be a Sarah free kick. Dublin High working the ball, sending it to the near side. It drops in the middle nicely, and there's a goal. Oh! Another shot, another good effort, and another good opportunity, but it doesn't hit the back of the net. The score is still 2-1 for Sarah. Oh, and that gets all the way through. That's headed. That's going to be called offsides. There's Sarah with a through ball on the far side. That rolls out. Sarah throwing.
Let's go,
Oh, that drops nicely for Dublin. Oh. Probably would have been called an offsides. Cleared out by Dublin, or the Sarah goalkeeper. And that's been called a foul. It's going to be a Sarah free kick. Dublin High with 8 subs getting ready to come in. That free kick rolls all the way through to the Dublin High goalkeeper. And that's just cleared out by Sarah. Mass substitutions for Dublin High. Cleared by Sarah, right up the middle, and headed forward. And Sarah with another attacking opportunity. That's sent to the far post. Back into the middle, off of Dublin High. It's going to be a corner kick for Sarah. Swinging out, goes all the way across, and that's just sent up, cleared out. That'll be out for a Sarah throw-in. That'll be another substitution for Dublin High. Goes out. This will be a Sarah throw-in. Cleared back out. Another Sarah throw-in. You can see with all the substitutions, the momentum swinging towards Sarah. Another clearance by Dublin High. Be another Sarah throw-in. That's another Sarah throw in on the near side here. Headed back out, another Sarah throw in. and this will be a goal kick for Dublin High School. Dublin High School playing with a different goalkeeper. And that's what's a little foul. Quickly taken by Dublin High School. Apparently this is called a penalty, and it's a free kick for Dublin High. Dublin High giving it away. Getting it back now. And that's cleared out by Dublin High for Sarah throw-in. It's a free kick for Dublin High. Dublin High sending it right across the center. Coming away with that, sending it all the way up. And now cleared by the Sarah goalkeeper to the far side. And that's going to roll out. Dublin High throw in. About 8 minutes left in this second half in this whole match. Score is 2-1 for Sarah. That's called a double and high throw. Whistle a foul. This will be a double and high free kick. Sent into the center. Goes right through. Over the end line for a goal kick, Sarah. Short tick, kick, straight to Dublin High. Dublin High still trying to work it in. And Sarah's going to let that roll out for a Sarah throw-in near the corner kick area, all the way in the back. Rolls out for Sarah throwing. That's off of Dublin High, another Sarah throwing. That's a double high throw.
All right, let's go, boys. Once you go.
Nice, buddy. Get your ball. Clear.
Step.
Yeah, that's four. Step into the
step.
Sarah on the end of that double high clearance. Now trying to work it back into the middle. Sarah going to the far side. Dublin on the end of that, knocking that out. This will be a Sarah throw-in. Five minutes left in this match. We are in the second half. Score is 2-1 for Sarah. That goes out. Sarah throw-in. Far side. Oh, that drops kindly. Oh, Dublin High can't control that. That goes out. Sarah throw. Throwing for Dublin High. A lot of substitutes coming in. Three more subs for Dublin High. Referee going to ask for that ball to be at a complete stop on that. Whistled free kick. Sent in long right in the box. That rolls right in the goal. It goes right through the entire Dublin High defense, right in the corner of the net. The goalkeeper not able to see it roll in. And the score is now 3-1 for Sarah. Sarah throw in. Sarah sending that all the way up. Sarah sending that in the middle. Dublin High there. Bounces to Sarah nicely, and that's sent over the top. Goal kick from Dublin High School.
Okay.
cleared out by Sarah. And that's an offsides call. And time's almost up here. Expecting the horn to blow. There it is. Final whistle, final score. Sarah 3. Dublin High School 1. First game. Of the season. High school.
Hey, JV team, let's go.
Dublin High team put together very quickly, first game. Hasn't actually been any practices due to the smoke and fires. Looked pretty good for the first team. Now we'll see what the rest of the season brings.